When the last eagle flies over the last crumbling mountain, and the last lion roars at the last dusty fountain, in the shadow of the forest, though she may be old and worn, they would stare unbelievably.